back, she said there were films to be scored, strings to be mixed, and no one is bored. With this major, she said, knew I can advance. So I decided I'd go and take this chance. You showed me more than meets the eye. Blessed have many friends so far and wide. When you need me, oh, don't you know I'm by your side? Cause this place is made for friends until the end. When May comes around and walk across that stage, give me that diploma, shake hands, smile and wave. Thank you for the memory, I'll cherish them forever. And remember this day when we all perform together.
Thank you. Gabby Ardanon. Well, that was fun, wasn't it, brother?
Ghost got us in trouble, Leo.
Come on now, if you were saying Tardis won't bring him down any castle walls, now will they?
You were saying?
Don't worry about it. What good is being royalty without a few princely perks?
Perks or no perks, there's still rules we must follow.
Rules, mules. When I am king, there won't be any rules.
Without rules, this kingdom would fall apart in a matter of days. What makes you so sure you'll be king?
I'm the oldest, and as a tradition, the oldest son will be crowned king.
Oldest by 2 minutes, that is.
Yet oldest nonetheless.
Traditions can change, you know. I'm sure Carl will want the next king to be intelligent and his father.
Or maybe he wants someone strong and bold.
Thank you.
attending their own coronation proved too difficult.
See, I told you this short would come in handy.
I don't think so.
Oh, what do you mean? Oh, hey, Dad.
Hello, Father.
You're late. Let the ceremony begin.
To lift us from recession. I hereby declare the new ruler of Aristophra.
Throughout my life that I will do whatever it takes to bring you back. You're out there somewhere. I can feel it. I will find you and bring you home. Wake up, boy!
Where am I?
You're in my domain, you brat.
Alistair, my father told me about you. Just you wait. His armies will have this place destroyed before you know it.
Isn't that cute? Our little prince thinks the lair of an evil sorcerer isn't cloaked in black magic. They will never find you here, boy.
Why are you doing this?
For revenge, you twit! Your father stole that which rightfully belonged to me many years ago.
And that was?
Aristophra. But no matter. After all these years, I finally have a bargaining chip. You.
Thank you. Skylands?
Father, please, I can explain.
You dare come to your own coronation looking like this?
But Father, let me explain. I didn't get enough sleep.
Enough! No son of mine will arrive late looking like a slob.
Father, if I may, I would like to say that Leo was...
My dear Olivia, don't bother trying to stand up for your brother's mistake.
But Father...
Please. Even after all these years, it seems my own son is not fit to be king.
Silence!
My queen, what manner is this?
You would make a fool of your son in front of everyone in this room? What kind of father are you? Can you not see how tirelessly he tries to please you, yet you still refuse to let
him go? He will never be half the king Draco would have been.
Our son is dead, Locke. Let's not turn our backs on the one who still lives. There will be a coronation. It will happen before sundown. I expect everyone to be there. And on time, no less.
Very well, my queen has spoken. We shall see you all soon. Your own brother would have been disappointed in you.
Brother, hold on! Leo, Leo, brother, please listen to me.
No! After all these years, he still hasn't let go.
Let go of what?
Nothing.
What the? You can't just act like that and pretend nothing happened. What's troubling you?
I said it's nothing. It's not like you'll understand.
If you would tell me, I could try.
You'll never get it. I need to go.
Leo. He's always been this way. I just don't see why he won't let me in. Why can't you just tell me?
But it also helped me to find my true love and bring forth a wonderful family. I would like to thank the people for their unwavering support of my leadership. It has truly been an honor serving Aristocra, but there comes a time when the old must exit and the new must come in. This country deserves a new leader who will continue the progression of this country with new ideas, young energy, and dedication. Therefore, I am stepping down as king, and I place my eldest son, Leonardo, as the new ruler of Aristocra.
Father,
my son,
please, Father. I'll never live again. I'm coming for you. This I swear.
What's your problem there, eh?
My apologies, sir.
Got a lot of nerve showing up here this morning.
This morning?
That's right, a lot of nerve.
What's your issue, mate?
Now, come on, just here to have a good time.
Oh, a good time, eh?
We'll show him a good time then, won't we, boys?
Again, can you was the last time you left this town?
It's been a while, to be honest. I haven't really ventured out since I was little.
Well, I can't force you to come on with this journey with me, but I maybe sweeten the deal a little bit. How does Penelope, royal spellcaster to the kingdom, settle?
Kingdom?
Yes, I am Leonardo, king of Aristocra. Oh, come on, weren't you paying attention to the first season?
No.
Well, anyways, what do you say? Partner?
It's Penelope, thank you, and I don't know.
Just think about it for a second.
Do I really want to go with a man I barely know? Maybe I should stay inside the gate.
Let go of me!
special treatment?
You'll arrive with all your limbs still intact.
Well, then I guess I should thank you for the escort.
Don't get too comfortable, Princess. Like Master said, he won't keep you here for long.
Well, great. Now I'm stuck in a tower. What is it with villains and their affinity for towers? Never mind, I have to get out of here. It appears our trophy capper is more thorough than he seems. I could maybe jump, but what's the point? I'll die if I do. Then again, my stay here probably won't bode so well either. How could this happen? Things were looking great before all of this. Oh, who am I kidding? Nothing was great. The only thing holding my family together was appearances. Father was always short with mother. Mother would look at me like I was somebody else. And Leo, oh, Leo. He was always shutting me out. He didn't want anyone there for him. I guess this is it, huh? The end. Well, I'll be damned if my story ends in this musty old ego trip.
Right. I think this is a good place to set up camp.
Ha! You can rest when we finish. For now, we need to keep going and find Alistair.
Anything else you wanted to talk about?
Oh, yeah, sure.
mother and father tried to protect me, but they... I ran as fast as I could into the forest. Against my better judgment, I looked back to my village, but it was gone. Everything burnt to the ground.
Penelope, I had no idea.
I was scared and lonely, but a wandering spellcaster found me and brought me to their sanctuary, where they taught me the ancient art of sorcery. I was taught the ways of magic for many years, but I was forbidden from leaving the sanctuary. Then one day, I felt a dark presence lingering in the woods. I waited until the elders were distracted and snuck out. I was only gone for a little while after the crash. As I looked back to the sanctuary, I could see smoke on the horizon. It was happening again. The sanctuary in flames, just the same as my village. It was only for an instant, but when I locked eyes with the hooded warlock, I knew it was him, Alistair. He killed my people just as he did my family.
I'm so sorry.
And that's why I'm so frightened, Leo. The adventurer, the lair, Alistair.
Things will be different this time. You got me.
Really?
By your side the whole way. Really.
Well, isn't that sweet of you? Thank you, Leo.
You're welcome.
Well, you're not just gonna sit there. Food's getting cold.
Well, I guess we should head back to camp.
Yeah, camp. Camp sounds great.
What was that?
Oh, sorry.
The princess is in the tower, Master.
Good, Dragon. Very good.
If I may ask, Master, why are we keeping her?
What? She's a bait, of course.
Bait?
You think all members of that wretched family have been taken care of?
No.
There's still one more stain that he's wiping off, and he's about to deliver himself to me on a silver plate. Sense it.
Who is this man, Master?
None of your concern, beast. Go and check on the princess.
But Master, you had promised me that if I go once around the mountain...
What? Are you stupid? And let yourself get shot down by all the people out there afraid of you?
But I never get a chance to do so.
Dragon, listen to me. You're the last of your kind. These humans who have no power are scared of monsters like you.
But I don't think they would.
They would what? Kill you? They'll slaughter you in an instant if they had the chance, I can assure you.
Oh.
No, Dragon, you're fine here. As my servant. This is your life now.
Am I to be merely your servant forever, Master?
I save you from those fearful monsters you so ignorantly defend, and this is how you repay me? Disrespect and apathy?
Forgive me, Master. I was out of line.
Good. Now, go see the princess. She may try to escape.
Yes, Master. Where do you think you're going?
Damn, that was so close.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, don't pick me up. This is so embarrassing.
Well, then maybe you should try following your orders for once.
Maybe you should try following orders. Maybe you should try using your manners.
Manners?
Yes, you know, treating someone nice.
Well, what are these manners you speak of?
Really? Oh, right. Your Alistair's servant. That mustache.
What do you mean? He saved my life. How dare you block him?
I'm sorry, he what?
Yes. When I was a little dragon from the king and queen who wanted to get rid of them, I'm the last one of their kind.
Oh, I'm sorry, but at least you can... Oh, wait, you said you're the last of your kind?
Yes.
Never mind, then.
Anyway, that is why I'm thankful and loyal to him. He's done so much for me.
Like?
Well, he saved me.
Okay, what else?
Well, that's all I have.
He doesn't let you roam around, feed you good food, treat you nice?
No.
Oh.
He says a dragon doesn't deserve nice things.
What do you mean?
Well, look at me.
Okay, I'm looking.
What do you see?
I see someone who could do with a nice bath.
You see a monster, a beast, a horrible fire-breathing dragon that you probably want to murder this second.
Is that really how you see yourself?
Oh.
I think we started off on the wrong foot. I'm Olivia. What's your name?
What is a name?
Everyone has a name. It's something people can call you.
I don't have a name.
You don't? I would have thought your master had given you a name, at least. things, actually.
Oh, yeah.
But do you like them?
Can't say that I'm particularly fond of them, but that's all he ever calls me.
I see. Well, let's just come up with a name for you, ourselves.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. Let's see what might suit you. How about Scales?
Yeah.
Mm. How about Red?
Are you just going off what you see? Because that's dumb, even by Dragon standards.
I do have one name. I'm not so sure that you'd like it.
What is the name?
It was my brother's name. He was killed by your master long before I was born.
I am sorry to hear that.
It's fine. I was just going to suggest Draco?
Draco? That sounds quite nice, actually. Draco, it feels so familiar.
Yeah, you look happy.
I am. I've never felt so...
Appreciated?
Yes. I come to think of it, I've never felt this way before.
What's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing.
No, please. You can tell me.
You sure?
I'm sure.
It's this feeling I've been having. Am I to remain here forever, here in these chambers, locked up no different than you? I know Master says I shouldn't go outside, but what if it truly isn't as terrible as he says? What if there really is more to me than slave and dragon? I feel like there's something missing in my life.
Wow.
But you won't know that feeling.
Maybe not, but that doesn't mean I can't help you find it.
You would help me?
Sure. I mean, I wish I could have done the same for my brother, but I'm sure he's gone.
You have another brother? Who is he?
His name was Leonardo.
Was?
Yeah, until you and your master destroyed our kingdom, and, well, you know.
I'm so sorry. I don't remember that.
You know, there's this little thing called tact.
No, Princess, I mean, my master really does control me.
What?
He makes me do whatever he wants, even if it's what I'm doing is wrong.
But how? How does he control you?
He's a sorcerer. I'm not exactly sure, but he uses his powers to manipulate me. Days would go by, sometimes even weeks, where I would black out. Yet, I would always awaken here in these caves, covered in ruined hay tops and soot.
Oh no.
If you say I caused damage to your kingdom, I can't imagine how much damage I've caused for others.
It's alright, Draco.
What is wrong with me, Princess?
Nothing's wrong with you.
Then why did I murder innocent people?
You didn't mean to.
Of course I didn't mean, but it doesn't matter. What's done is done. I don't even know who I am anymore. And I don't even know what my purpose is for being on this earth. Good night, Princess.
Draco, wait.
Don't call me that. Oh, I wish I could get out of here and be out there. What is my purpose in this life? Am I just a monster? Or can I be something more? Why do I tell myself that I am not deserving? It's just no one has ever shown me that much kindness.
You really hurt me, you know?
I know, and I'm sorry. Sometimes I'm afraid of just doing the wrong thing, or I'm afraid of...
What?
Failing.
Failing? Failing who?
My master, myself, and you.
Me?
You're the only one who showed me great kindness, and I'm afraid to lose it. I'm afraid of feeling, or even being alone.
Oh, Draco.
Sorry.
All right. We'll set up camp.
Stop the pellets.
mind, Miss Pissfuck. You like it, don't you?
No. Why would I like her?
Well, she's beautiful.
Yeah.
She's talented.
Yeah.
She has lovely eyes.
Yeah. All right. Your point?
My point is, you dunce. She's got a heart of gold. I can sense she likes you too. Even a blind man can see there's a connection between you two.
Master, I...
No, listen to me closely, Beast, for I will say this.
understand?
Yes, Master.
Good. Now get ready. Leonardo is close, and he brought himself some company.
Leo, how much longer is it going to be until we get there?
We should be arriving soon. The map says we're in the location we need to be.
Boy, this box. I gotta take a breather, mate.
There's no time to relax now, Arno.
We've been walking for hours. The least we can do is relax for a bit.
But we're so close.
Relax, Fistfuck. We'll get there. I'm just gonna sit right here and relax.
Did you just uncover the entrance to Alistair's domain?
And you thought resting was a bad idea.
All right. I stand corrected. Save the jokes for after we save Olivia.
Now that he is gone, we're the only people left to find things rightfully.
this?
You will not win, Alistair.
You fool! You think your magic can defend mine? What are these? Spirits? I can feel them. My powers drawn from me. What have you done? Accursed wench! Say.
I couldn't agree more, brother.